Here's something I do to water my chickens. This pipe here comes from the condenser on my air conditioning. My air conditioning is up in the attic. So, water comes down into this bucket. And then I drill a little hole in that. And then it keeps that constantly filled. The overflow does go onto the ground. Not a big deal. This is one of the places my chickens like to lay down when it's hot during the day. That's it.